know, Garrett, greed is a sin. And you must be punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. You'll swing from a noose in the morning, Master Thief.
Maybe Basso was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
There's nowhere else for the flagon to go. Andy's
Stay
hurt.
There. Don't move.
He must have come up here.
Filthy children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. Screaming, the sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garrett. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garrett, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
No one to hold you back.
Is that why you let me go, Garrett? Because I was the only family you had? We never did see eye to eye. Big Brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you. I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. Northcrest, he's here. You want to know what happened? Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then look behind you.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.
Death to the Baron's dogs!
The revolution has begun! The time has come for the city to face the dawn! So long, Black Tops!
Seems the Graven mob has had enough and is out to kill anyone who isn't one of them. That includes me. Best to avoid any confrontation.
Didn't think they'd fall so easy. We should strike the bank next.
You read the newspaper? They're saying the livestock cull worked. But I can smell shit all the way from Dayport.
What are you doing out here?
Waiting for a storm that'll wash all this away. What happened to our reinforcements?
Reinforcements. There's no one left.
What do we do? We're caught. Wait, if they catch us out here.
These bastards aren't going to spare us a cart.
They destroyed the keep.
We held it as long as we could. Now pull yourself together.
Who's shuffling around?
Come on. Just a few extra coins. You know I'm good for it.
No more credit. You know the rules.
Cut me a break. I can pay you tomorrow.
Jack Baitlers!
won't go well for you.
You look almost human, Basso.
You can survive what they serve here. You can survive on anything. How's the hand?
Sore.
Like your pride, I'll bet. That shit bucket needs to get what's coming to him.
I need a favor.
Oh?
You still have your boat?
Oh, I'd get a room here if I were you. Find yourself a nice gal and bed down until this whole thing blows over.
I need to do a little research.
I have something that might interest you.
It's about Aaron.
Well, what is a carnival with no attractions, eh?
I need to get across to the Moira Asylum.
Just let me know when you want to go. I'll be there.
If you're buying...
Well, what is a carnival with no attractions, eh? Oh, good sir. You can help me. Yes, I am the great Vittori, conductor of curiosities, the wrangler of wonder. Everybody has heard of the Vittoris from far aflung Illyria.
I knew a man from Illyria. Sounded nothing like you.
What?
Your accent slipping.
So I'll tell you. The worst part of getting
it's Illyrian horsehair, at least. 15 times a night. It's for show. Performance, sirrah. The performance is everything, you should know. Look at you, eh? Eh? No?
I heard you were looking for help.
Terrible times. First the watch impounded my ship, and then some ruffians snuck onto my boat and made off with my finest attractions. Priceless, sirrah.
So we need a new act.
No, I... Actually, wait. Now you mention it, you'd be quite the draw. The ladies love a bit of leather.
I wasn't volunteering.
Ah, quite. Well, I need you to help restore my livelihood if you trade. What do you say? Be a pimp. Now, the first item I'm missing. A talking skull with the power of prophecy. A remarkable curiosity. Tell me, friend. Do you wish to know the future?
I find this skull and you pay me lots of coin.
Ah, excellent, sirrah. The skull itself would be impressed. Lots is such a strong word, but a reasonable amount, to
I
be sure.
See you.
Steal it back from the scoundrels who stole it in the first place, and, well, it's poetic justice. That's unfortunate, I'll not deny it, but what can I say? Let me know when you're ready to help.
Trade.
This weather doesn't half make my leg ache.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with. Best contracts in the city.
I'll be a penniless joke.
I have something that
the
might
the worst kind.
You.
Nothing catch your eye?
I'll be a penniless...
Ready to go?
Now I remember why I don't like boats.
Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
So, what does Eren have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming back to haunt the living. Punish them.
You think Eren's haunting you?
I don't know, perhaps. I remember a ritual, some kind of an explosion. Eren died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. Some patients escaped. A few boats have come in. Nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life. It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here? Bard, were they trying to keep something out or in? Okay. Seems someone's expecting me.
You shouldn't be here.
Is it the asylum that's haunted with me? Well, cause here, and the female ward is probably a good start. These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum? Looks like I need to have myself committed. Voluntarily, of course. kind of patient. If you got hold of this key, send a thief to catch a thief. This should get me into the female ward. Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more. I could have told them you were trouble. But what did you do? Show me.
VOR on.
All dead but the shadows. They were taken by the shadows. The shadows have been hungry since she went away.
Doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? Oh, I ruin everything.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
He spoke about the prison level.
There you
go! Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Aaron really killed them. We should check on this.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
Poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness. Why am I alone? Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices. It would have been better to die. How can I breathe when there's death everywhere?
Something's wrong with the prisoners!
Garrett, where are you? You were the one I thought I could trust. Follow me to the truth.
They're changing! What's happening?
They deserve to be punished.
fighting! She's too important to die in this rock!
Too important to be alive.
Of course he hates me. I wonder if they understand the pain.
She is our future!
The Northcrest bastards stole me away. Why can't I hate him?
Are you with me, Garrett? Someone's gonna die.
Maybe I am going crazy. Only one way to find out. The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where it all began. The Baron has errand, and I need to break into Northcrest Manor before the mob does. It's time I got some answers.
The name of the Faithless is Martin Holloway. He conspired with the Baron's Watch to oppress the Hopeful. What say you? Is this man worthy of Orion's touch, or does he deserve the noose?
Give him the log drop!